Fletcher with the show, and happy Halloween. This is our third season with the show. I hope you enjoy. Let's go to Jared Powell. He's on location. Jared?
Oh. Why, hello there, children. Would you like some pumpkin guts? No? Okay. Welcome to On Location with Jared. Tonight, we will be carving a pumpkin. Now, the most important thing when carving a pumpkin is to always have a safe knife.
Ha! Not like this. Pumpkin, dork!
Now, kids, let's be nice. Anyway, like I was saying, now when carving a pumpkin, there are many different designs to choose from. Tonight, we chose to carve the show.
The show stinks!
Now, when you're be finished with it, this is what it'll
look
Robert. Like.
Hey, Robert! Look at that dork carving a pumpkin!
Now, kids, I about had it up to here with you. Right here. Alright, anyway. That's it.
What?
I'm sick and tired of this. Hey. You kids are gonna get it!
Run, Robert!
Thank you for putting on location. We'll see you next time.
Oh, that Jared, he's a ham. And those kids, well, they're pigs. Let's go to a commercial.
Battle string!
Battle string!
Battle string!
What's a battle of string?
Just in time for Halloween!
It's a battle of string!
The eyes, they light up!
What's a battle string?
With lifelike fangs.
Real flying wings!
Bat on a string, just in time for Halloween.
Brought to you by Bat-O-Rama.
Available only at the tent sale, north side of Marion.
For this next video, you might get a little scared, so you might need to hold the hand of a person next to you. Just like Susie Poplar did in that movie, Did You Hold My Hand? Let's roll it.
Scooby-Doo.
late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It was on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun.
Well, that concludes another episode of the show. Thanks for stopping by, Fairmount Youth. And remember, be safe this Halloween.